Hey YouTube, it's X-Lane back with the Epic Jump Quest achievement in Saints Row 4. What you need to do is jump from the top of the 3 count to the top of the nuke plant without hitting the ground or rooftops. So what you need to do is jump from either side and glide and run along sides of buildings till you get to the other building, and then the achievement will pop. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching.